up, pull it up, pull it up. Whoa! Watch out for the Christmas tree. Hey, sorry, buddy. Ah! All right, now slow down, slow down. Oh, hey! Ah! Hurry, elves.
Hey, Stella.
Hey, how you doing?
Whoa!
Where are you going? Whoa, wait. This is my stuff! That does it. Vixen, how'd you even get a license? Why, I oughta...
Oh, hi. Welcome to the North Pole. The name's Stiller. Stiller the elf.
Oh, introduce me! Introduce me!
What? This is Stan, the snowball.
Pleasure to make your acquaintance. Whoa!
Things are a little crazy around here right now. You know why?
Because it's meatloaf night.
No, not because it's meatloaf night, Stan. Because it's almost Christmas.
Oh, yeah, that too.
And in fact, I'm the elf who searches the globe to find someone to do the magical Christmas countdown.
I've never heard of such a thing.
Really? Well, you've definitely heard about the terrible time that Christmas almost didn't come because the Christmas countdown went kablooey.
I must have missed it. Was it in the papers?
All right, hold everything. I'm going to take the time to tell you all a little Christmas story.
Oh, boy.
It all begins just like this.
Whoa, how did you do that?
Ancient elfin secret.
You have no idea, do you?
Not a clue.
Oh, well, let's add some atmosphere.
Oh, to the left there. Yeah, a little more on the lamp pole. Yeah, there you go. Good.
There's a special kind of feeling. Elmo feels it on the street. You can see it in the smiles of the people that you meet.
What is this special something?
Elmo.
Oh, you too, Michelle.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Elmo's so excited. It's Christmas Eve, and that means Santa is coming soon. Do you hear that? It sounds like sleigh bells.
This is my stuff! Oof! That is the last time I'm riding with you, Comet. Absolute last time.
Wait a minute.
Who said that?
Stop the story! Stop the story!
What is it?
You're actually in the story?
Yep.
Whoa! You're a big star! Like the Grinch! Or Frosty! Or that round-headed kid who picked out that crummy tree! Oh, just tell me, what were you doing on Sesame Street?
I was there to choose the lucky person to count down Christmas.
And that was Elmo, right?
Actually, I had someone else in mind.
Oh.
Oscar the Grouch is over here.
Great, because according to my market research, Oscar the Grouch has more Christmas spirit, more Christmas joy, and more Christmas chutzpah than anyone in the whole wide world, making him the perfect person to count down Christmas.
Huh? Is Mr. Elf sure he's got the right Oscar?
Research data don't lie, little man. Research data don't lie. Merry Christmas, Oscar the Grouch!
Ow! What the? Hey, keep your junk out of my trash can!
This is not junk. This happens to be a genuine, honest-to-goodness Christmas counter-downer.
What in the holly and the ivy is a Christmas counter-downer?
You count down to Christmas with it on Christmas Eve. In fact, without this little baby, Christmas would never come.
No way!
It's true. In order to count down Christmas, you open each of these numbered windows from 10 to 1, and when you finish counting down, Santa makes his first appearance, and Christmas is officially here.
Oh, boy, counting down the Christmas sounds like fun.
Well, I think it sounds like a royal pain in the King Wenceslas.
No, Oscar!
Whoa! Come on, grouchy, furry, green man. It'll be great. Open windows 10 to 1. Counting down is lots of fun. Say you'll do it, then I'll run. Count down Christmas.
People loaded with goodwill, giving presents, what a thrill. That slushy nonsense makes me ill. I hate Christmas.
Ah!
Oh!
Ah!
Each window has its own surprise that opens up before your eyes. Now come on, buddy, don't be shy. Count down Christmas. Christmas carols to be sung, decorations to be hung. Oh yeah, well I stick out my tongue. I hate Christmas.
Oh, oh, catch it!
Christmas Day is almost here. When it's over, then I'll cheer.
But it's only once a year.
I'm glad it's only once a year.
Countdown.
I hate.
Countdown.
I hate.
Countdown.
I hate.
Now
I don't. Christmas.
So, what do you say?
I say you can take this Christmas countdowner.
Yes.
And stuff it in your stocking.
Oh no!
I got it. I got it. I got it. I don't got it.
Whoa. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. This is not uh-oh. Uh-oh is termites in your gingerbread house. Uh-oh is a candy cane lodged in your left nostril. This is not uh-oh.
Well, what is it then?
Without the Christmas countdowner, Christmas will never come again.
Uh-oh.
Stan? Where are you, Stan?
Oh! Tell me! Did they do the countdown? Did Christmas come? Did anyone get a candy cane lodged in their left nostril?
No. I was doing a little soul-searching, Stan. A little soul-searching.
Oh.
I'm the guy who demolished Christmas. Is that a crime?
Elmo's not sure.
What if it is? I may have to do time.
Huh?
I'm gonna end up in prison.
What?
In stir. In the cooler. In the big house. In the pen. Oh, no.
What now?
I'm out of synonyms for jail.
Well, calm down, Mr. Elf. Calm.
How can I be calm when I ruined Christmas? Think of the children, Elmo. Think of the children.
Wait. Elmo has an idea.
What are you doing?
Elmo's making a Christmas wish on a Christmas star for a Christmas miracle.
A Christmas on a Christmas for a Christmas? You gotta be kidding me.
Please let all the pieces of the countdowner come back so that Christmas can come again.
Come on, kid. We're not living in a storybook here. This is real life. It's not like the pieces of the Christmas countdowner are just gonna appear out of nowhere.
Anybody lose the number 10?
Hallelujah!
It's a Christmas miracle!
Who are you? And where did you get that?
Oh, I'm Abby, and I'm a fairy in training. And this thing just bonked me on the wings.
Abby, that's a piece of the Christmas countdowner that counts down Christmas. Mr. Elf broke it.
Hey, let's not point fingers here.
And now Christmas may never come again.
Oh, no.
Oh, but don't worry, Abby. Elmo made a Christmas wish on a Christmas star for a Christmas miracle.
Oh, good, so everything will be okay.
You're not telling me you believe that stuff, too.
Well, of course I do. Christmas is the most magical time of year.
So let the countdown begin.
All right, fine. I think it's pointless, but if you want to start the countdown,
yes.
Let's start the countdown.
Yeah, let's start the countdown!
10.
Well, what's happening?
What's happening? The box is revealing its special Christmas surprise. This is basic Christmas countdown or physics. Come on, people.
Whoa!
From everywhere, feeling the air. Or have it pound, raising the sound, or hear Dell tell
Christmas is here.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Ding dong, ding dong.
Ding dong, ding dong.
Listen.
Bells all seem to say, throw cares away, Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Oh,
ding, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, ding, dong.
Oh, how they find praise in the front world, the real town, the daily they ring, while people sing songs of the cheer, Christmas is here.
Mess up your whole joy to the world moment here. There are still 9 more missing boxes left to find. 9! And if we don't find them, Christmas ain't coming. Why, just the thought of it makes me want to scream.
Ah!
Just like that.
What was that?
Let's go see.
Okay.
It's Bert.
Bert, what happened?
Well, I was eating my annual celebratory bowl of Christmas Eve oatmeal when this thing plopped down into my bowl.
Look, it's box number 9.
Yeah.
The boxes are coming in perfect order.
Hallelujah.
What was that?
It's a miracle!
Ew! He's getting oatmeal lumps all over it.
How'd you get in here? Wait a minute.
To the counter, Danny. Thanks, Bert.
Hmm?
Yeah!
What just happened?
9!
And now, Charles Blitzen, with a Counterdowner News special report.
Good evening. The countdown seems to be moving smoothly, and we are now 8 boxes away from the official start of Christmas. Hold on. What's that? Oh, my goodness. This just in. Christmas may not come this year. I repeat, Christmas may not come at all, thanks to the ineptitude of one Stiller the Elf. If you see this elfin menace, alert the authorities and do whatever you can to subdue him so he can't do any more damage to Christmas.
Hey, don't besmirch me, Rudolph. I don't play those reindeer games.
Ah, come here.
Oh,
ah.
I think his name is Charles.
Come here.
Mr. Elf needs a vacation.
You think?
Hey. Stan, what are you doing?
I'm subduing you, just like the reindeer told me to do on that news report.
Thanks a lot, pal.
What can I say? I'm made of snow. I'm very impressionable. Now tell me, you elfin menace. What happened next on Elmo's Christmas countdown?
Well, Abby and Elmo were a little worried, so they looked to me for comfort.
Oh.
Worry, little furry amigos, worry! I can't fix this. I just have the strength of one small bowl of thicky pudding.
Oh, he's very emotional, isn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry, Mr. Elf. It's going to be okay.
Right, sure. I forgot. All the pieces of the Christmas countdown just kept falling down out of the sky. Ouch! My little elfin buttocks.
Are you okay? Super Glover, what happened?
I was flying along, minding my own super business, when this got caught in my cape.
Box number 8! It's a Christmas miracle!
Actually, it is an FAA violation.
Oh, great. Now I'm in trouble with the feds.
But since it is Christmas, I will let it slide.
Oh, well, to the counter, Donna! To the counter, Donna!
Do not let it happen again, though! I am tough, but fair.
Hey!
Ooh. I want a Snuffleupagus for Christmas. Only a Snuffleupagus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a Snuffleupagus to play with and enjoy.
That is so weird, Big Bird, because I want the same thing.
No.
Yes, I want a Snuffleupagus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you.
No.
Won't have to use a dirty chimney flue. Spring them through the front door, that's the easy thing to do.
I can see us now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. What a joy and what surprise when we open up our eyes to see a Snuffle hero standing there.
A Snuffleupagus, just what we always wanted!
Oh, I want a Snuffleupagus for Christmas.
Yep.
Only a Snuffleupagus will do.
Alright.
No crocodiles.
No rhinoceroses.
We only like Snuffleupaguses.
Snuffleupaguses like you.
Like us too.
Merry Christmas, you guys.
Here's one. Help wanted, construction worker. I've always wanted to wear a manly tool belt.
Looks like he's at it again.
Yeah.
Well, what is Mr. Elf doing?
I'm looking for a new job because when Christmas doesn't come this year, I'm going to be so fired.
But Christmas is going to come.
Oh, really?
Yes, because Elmo made a Christmas wish.
Come on, kid. Wake up and smell the eggnog. The missing pieces are not going to just show up here wrapped in a nice little bow.
Hey, Elmo. Elmo, look what I got you for Christmas.
It's box number 7 wrapped in a nice little bow.
Hallelujah.
Oh, it's a Christmas miracle. Yeah. Oh, and the greatest gift ever. Oh, thanks, Big Bird. Come on.
Sure. I always know the perfect gift.
7!
Welcome to the Bird and Ernie Christmas Special, starring Tony Sirico as Bird and Steve Sciarrippa as Ernie.
Uh-oh, Ernie. What the heck is sticking out of your ear over there?
Cut!
What?
Mr.
Sirico. What?
Yeah, that was all wrong. You're supposed to say, hey, Ernie. Do you know that you have a gingerbread man in your ear?
I am?
That's what the script says.
Not to worry, right, my good friend? I can handle this.
Great, let's take it from the top. Gingerbread man!
Gingerbread man!
Oh, thanks, Prairie.
No problem.
And action!
Hey, Ernie, do you know that you have a gingerbread man in your ear?
Yeah, I know. Want a bite?
Want a bite? Do I look like I want to taste earwax frosting to you?
Cut!
Steve. Yeah, what's up, Ernie? What's up?
You see, you're not actually supposed to hear Bert when he says you have a gingerbread man in your ear.
I'm not?
No. Gingerbread man!
Gingerbread man!
Oh, she gonna keep on doing that?
Prairie, may I? Could I just...
Sure.
Yeah, watch this.
Let me see.
Hey, Bert, give me that line, will you? Oh, right. Hey, Ernie, do you know you have a gingerbread man in your ear?
What's that, Bert?
I said you have a gingerbread man in your ear, Ernie.
What do you say, Bert?
There's a gingerbread man in your ear!
I'm sorry, Bert. I can't hear you. There's a gingerbread man in my ear.
Oh, I get it. I get it now, Ernie.
What?
I get it. I said I get it now, Ernie!
He gets it.
Right. Gingerbread man!
Hey, again with the gingerbread man.
And action.
I can't hear you, Bert. I got a gingerbread man stuck in my ear.
Cut! Steve, the Ernie laugh is a bit more like this.
Oh, like this.
Oh, what are you, Stonard? It's like this.
Whoa. Please do not laugh like Ernie, Mr. Sirico.
Now, why not, Bite?
Because you're playing me, the pet patented birth laugh goes like this.
What are you kidding? I could do that.
No.
Oh, no. Steve, you have to stick with...
Yeah, and you do this.
And then you go...
Yeah, don't listen to him.
Tony, we gotta get ourselves out of this gig, I'm telling you. I mean, what are we gonna do?
Oh, what do I know? Do I look like a writer?
Why don't we just fade to black?
That's a good idea, Prairie. Fade to black!
Hey, who turned out the lights?
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. It was my fault. It was my gross negligence that caused the extinction of Christmas, and for that, I'm really, really, really sorry.
What's Mr. Alf doing now? Elmo doesn't know. Mr. Alf, what are you doing now?
Just practicing for when I have to apologize to the world on Oprah.
Don't worry, Mr. Alf. Elmo knows that everything's gonna be okay.
Look, this is not some magic trick, okay?
Hey, you guys! Look what just popped out of my hat.
Oh, thank you, Ernie. It's box number 6.
Wait!
What happened? Elmo didn't even say it was a Christmas miracle yet.
That is not box number 6.
It's not?
No, it's box number 5. See? It has the number 5 on it. And that is not the next number in the countdown. No, sir.
Well, maybe it'll work anyway.
No, it won't. It can't. The countdown is very specific. It goes 10-9-8-7-6, not 10-9-8-7-5. We are so doomed.
Well, Elmo's gonna try it anyway. Come on, Addy. Yeah.
I can't bear to watch.
Ready? Yeah. 5!
Ooh, I'm having palpitations right now.
Yeah. 5!
World spinning, blood sugar dropping, acid refluxing.
Okay, let's do it again. Okay. 5!
Ooh, the wooziness in my brain.
Oh! Hey, Mr. Elf! Mr. Elf, are you okay? Come here. Come on, we got you. Okay.
Oh, boy. I want to be a dentist.
Oh, he's talking crazy. I'll take him to get some water. Okay. Come on, Mr. Elf. Be careful. Come on, be careful. Don't worry, Mr. Elf. Everything's gonna be A-okay. Elmo will just stay here and wait for box number 6. Elmo knows it's on his way. Elmo believes.
Did box number 6 appear yet? Was Christmas saved?
Uh-uh. In fact, even Elmo was starting to believe that Christmas didn't have a snowball's chance in...
Hey! This is family programming. Let's just get back to the story.
Box number 6 will come right now. Now! Oh, no. What if Mr. Elf is right? What if Elmo's Christmas wish on a Christmas star for a Christmas miracle doesn't come true? Christmas may never come again.
Hey, E.
Hey,
wait a
Ms.
minute.
Felicia.
What are you doing out here all by yourself on Christmas Eve?
Well, Elmo and his friends had a big problem. Elmo made a Christmas wish on a Christmas star for a Christmas miracle, and Elmo thought it was all going to be okay.
Yeah.
But now Elmo doesn't think so.
Hey, Elmo, come on. Now, you know, when things are at their worst, their darkest, their lowest, that's when you have to believe the most.
Elmo does?
Absolutely.
Do you hear what Elmo hears?
child. Sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and light. He will bring us goodness and light. A star, a
I hear what you hear, and I can't believe I'm hearing what I'm hearing. How can you people be singing when we need to find box number 6 of the Christmas Counter Downer?
Oh, wait a minute. By any chance, is this what you're looking for?
Oh, yeah! Box number 6! Christmas miracles are real! Thanks, Miss Alicia.
You're welcome.
Bye!
Bye. Keep believing, Elmo.
And now Charles Blitzen with another Christmas countdown report.
Mass hysteria has broken out around the globe as word spreads that Stiller the Elf has ruined Christmas for everyone. Heck of a job, Curly Shoes, heck of a job.
Wow.
That's it, Blitzen. Come on out here and we'll settle this like elves. Come on, what are you? Chicken?
I believe he's a reindeer. Oh, hey, look, 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 that's number 5!
Got a Christmas town for you to see. It all takes place underneath this tree. Jay Fox at the box, seeing the director. Doesn't have the moves like the Nutcracker. He'd climb Mount Everest, cross the Sahara, do anything for his best friend Clara. Take one look and then look twice, and out from nowhere, twice. Dancing mice. Sweet, up on the beat. Sweet, all eyes move to the mice at the gathering, making their gestures for the mouse king. Who's got it now? Getting out there, checking it. Mouse in the house, getting out there, wrecking it. Beady eyed whiskers girl, come to steal the crackers, girl. The crackers ready, time to stand up. Locks some mice and puts his hand up.
E-L-M-O, one of us has got to go.
What, Elmo spot? Elmo don't think so.
This is the Nutcracker Show. Up on the beat, Nutcracker sweet. Up on the beat. Now the king mouse bows to defeat. Elmo's Nutcracker victory, sweet victory.
Fine. Totally decompressed. It is like I am one with the universe.
Great, because we only have 4 more boxes to go.
4? Oh dear, I am officially no longer calm.
Well, something tells me he still doesn't believe in Christmas miracles. Poor Mr. Elf.
Stan? Stan? Oh no, a puddle of water. The story must have gotten Stan so excited that he melted. Why, Stan? Why?
Why what?
Never mind.
Then let's get back to the story.
When is Mr. Elf going to believe that everything's going to be okay?
When the rest of the pieces show up here in front of me.
Look what I found in my bed!
And look what I found in my bed!
And perhaps you'd like to take a gander at what I found in my bed.
Whoa, it's boxes 4, 3, 2!
Yeah!
Anybody else hear music?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you, thank you.
There you go.
Okay. To the candy.
We're always finding stuff in our beds. You know, maybe it's time to hire a cleaning lady.
Oh!
Not again.
Charles Blitzen here with a special message for one Stiller the Elf. Stiller, on behalf of the nation, I'd like to say...
What is Mr. Elf doing?
Elf yoga. It calms me down when I'm stressed. This is partridge in a pear tree pose.
While Mr. Elf is relaxing, Elmo will put in box number three. Three!
I saw three ships come sailing in, sailing in, sailing in. I saw three ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning.
Wait a minute, stop this song.
Count, what's wrong?
I think we need more ships.
More? But the name of the song is I Saw Three Ships.
Yes, I know, Ty, but we can change that.
How?
We can have an Extreme Makeover Christmas Carol Edition!
Oh, right.
All right, people! We need more ships, and we need it now!
I saw four ships come sailing in, sailing in, sailing in. I saw four ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning. That's one, two, three, four wonderful ships.
Are we expecting rain?
No, we're expecting more ships.
What? More ships? More ships!
I saw five ships come sailing in, come sailing in. I saw five ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning. I saw five ships come sailing in, sailing in, sailing in. I saw six ships come sailing in, sailing in, come sailing in. I saw six ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning. Bring more ships, Ty! More ships! I saw seven ships come sailing in, sailing in, come sailing in. I saw seven ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning. I saw eight ships come sailing in, come sailing in, come sailing in. I saw nine ships come sailing in, sailing in, sailing in. I saw nine ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning. I saw ten ships come sailing in, sailing in, sailing in. I saw ten ships come sailing in on Christmas Day.
I love counting at Christmas. Merry Christmas, Ty. Ty?
Is Mr. a wild boy? Is Mr. F ready to count down box number two?
Not now. I'm doing downward facing penguin pose.
Wah, 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 wah.
I'll do it. Okay. Two!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way.
Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright.
What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Five golden rings. Hey! Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Does Mr. Elf feel better now that he did elf yoga?
Actually, I feel a bit strange.
Probably probably because you're in tied up Christmas bow pole.
No, it's this nagging feeling that the last box is just gonna show up in some weird and unexpectedly strange way. Something inside me keeps telling me it's gonna happen.
Oh, it sounds like Mr. Elf believes in miracles.
You know, I can't believe I'm saying this, but I guess I do. I really do. I believe in Christmas miracles, Ma!
Is Mr. Elf okay?
Yeah, I just landed on this box that was weirdly, strangely, and unexpectedly sitting right here on Sesame Street.
It's box number one!
Wait, let me say it. It's a Christmas miracle!
Yeah! Let's finish the Christmas countdown! Yeah!
We had 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and now... This is it! This is the big one!
Look! A cookie!
A Christmas cookie!
Somebody say cookie!
Cookie!
No! Wait! No!
Oh yeah! Cookie!
That voracious blue fellow just ate the Christmas counter downer.
What does that mean?
It means we can't finish the Christmas countdown.
Oh my.
It means Santa will never come again.
Oh dear.
It means Christmas is gone forever.
Don't you just love the holidays?
This is so sad. Do things get better? Is there a happy ending?
Why don't we just watch and find out?
Thank you.
Does this mean Christmas will never come again?
I'm afraid not, Elmo.
Oh. Come on, Elmo. Let's go home. Elmo's gonna really miss Christmas.
Oh, this is the worst. This may be the darkest day in all of elf history. I have never felt so low in my entire elfin existence.
That's it! Elmo's friend, Alicia Keys, told Elmo that when things are at their worst, their lowest, their darkest, that's when Elmo has to believe even more.
Can you do that, Elmo?
Elmo can and Elmo will. And so will I. How about you, Mr. Elf?
You know what? What the heck? It may be crazy, but I'm gonna take a chance. I believe in Christmas miracles.
Yay!
We need your help. Do you believe in Christmas miracles? Well, come on. Believe with us. I believe. I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe. Do you hear that?
Yeah, it sounds like sleigh bells.
That can only mean one thing.
Oh, sorry I'm late, guys. There was just a bunch of traffic over Europe, and then my sled blew a gasket, and Prancer's allergies are acting up, and then I got a speeding ticket on the Garden State Parkway. You know, you figure the cop's gonna let me go once he sees who it is, right? You know, I show him my license, no go. It's a miracle I'm even here, I gotta be honest.
It's a miracle?
Yeah, a Christmas miracle.
Things seem really hopeless and you haven't got a chance. Like your sled is broken down or you're stacked up over France. What you gonna do? Do you cry or do you grieve? You gotta have some faith, man. You gotta just
believe.
You gotta just
believe.
You gotta just
believe.
Lost your favorite toy, you're feeling really sad. Don't think that you ever felt so gosh darn bad. Wipe the tears from your eyes, blow your nose up on your sleeve. Cause happiness will come again. You gotta just
believe.
You gotta just
believe.
You gotta just
believe.
We believe. biggest miracle is the miracle of you. You can do most anything, I'm sure you will achieve. You can make it happen. You gotta just
believe, we believe.
You gotta just
believe, we believe.
You gotta just
believe, we believe. We believe, we believe, we believe. We believe, we believe.
Got it, Abby!
We believe, we believe.
Elmo, I know you believe.
We believe, we believe.
Big Bird, back me
we
up!
We believe, we believe, we believe.
Oh, Bob, bring it on!
Thanks for helping me believe in miracles, Elmo.
You're welcome, Mr. Elf.
Well, everybody, I got a very busy night, so it's time for me to say...
Oh, Elmo knows, Elmo knows. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Actually, Elmo, I was gonna say peace out, but hey, you know what? I'll give it a try. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Yay!
And that's the story of Elmo's Christmas countdown. Merry Christmas, everyone!
And Happy New Year! And Happy Hanukkah! And Happy Kwanzaa! And Happy Arbor Day! And Happy Groundhog's Day! And Happy Martin Luther King Day! And Happy Purim! And Happy Valentine's Day! Happy St. Patty's Day!
Cookie Monster's on the computer?
Uh-huh.
Elmo?
Hmm?
Cookie Monster's not on the computer, buddy.
Chris is so silly. Look, look, look.
Stop.
See? See, Cookie Monster is on the computer.
Oh, I see.
All of Elmo's friends are on the computer at SesameStreet.org.
SesameStreet.org? Hey, can I try?
Yeah, click the mouse, Chris.
Okay. Hey, you're right, Elmo. Look, there's Cookie, Telly, and Rosita. And look at all this cool stuff. Games.
Ooh, and videos.
Hey, I wonder what this button does.
Oh, Elmo doesn't know, Chris. Click on it.
Okay. Elmo? Elmo?
Yo, Chris!
Elmo?
Now, Elmo's on the computer with all of Elmo's Sesame Street friends!
And now we are on the computer, too!
Yay!
SesameStreet.org. Check it out!
Check this out.